Asra takes only some rice, even though he is hungry.
The food's not good, the taste. That's why we make our own dishes sometimes, and we have for our meals.
Asra is one of the lucky ones who receives money from his family. Purchase canned tuna, pure luxury in this jail.
That's like 22 rupiah.
Equivalent to $1.50. A lot of money behind bars. The can then has to last several days.